Oh, apparently I just figured what the fuck I have to do. So, when we're on break, because we fucking are now, I pissed off well at the game. Pissed off well. Does that count for Miller? I hope not. Well, I'm pissed. I'm pissed out how good I'm fucking up this game. Okay.
It's black down here.
Shut up. Shut up. You're not helping yourself. Oh, fucking finally.
Grab onto this. We'll pull you up.
Good. Thanks.
Fuck this.
Shit, they're in there! Fuck! Jump up here, baby!
Let's go! Jump! Me and my fucking mouth.
No. No! No! Kenny, please don't do this!
What are you doing?
Get her, Ken!
Can't just said all that shit. I gotta do something now. Come on, reach!
I got you, hon.
Save her!
Go, go,
go! You fucking hear me?
I'm sorry, that was hilarious. That was absolutely hilarious. That was classic. Okay, that was pretty funny. We just, like, all fall in and we all die. Like, fuck that, we're just being saving you. We can't hold on to you. You're one up bitch who doesn't care about man. Time. Let's see, that's... Fuck you. But I'm gonna pretend I never got to this part and just got here. Okay?
Shit, they're in there! Fuck! Jump up here, baby!
Let's go! Jump!
Thank you.
Marsh House Hotel is not a block.
Are you okay? Do you want to talk?
Kitty was my friend.
As soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
It gets an hour moratorium, at least.
I understand. This is a shitty time. I want to make sure we're clear before we go forward.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
So Krista does die in season 2.
That's that then.
Yeah, that's that, hon. Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Going first.
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg. You're walking for two. I'm not a sick adult, so the decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Just go nice and slow.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
Going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck? But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot. Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
It's no other way.
What other choice do we have? Clementine could have died because of that guy. So, what other choice do we have? We have to end this. By the way, he is right. He was fucking bitten. I'm getting not that interested like I used to.
Thank you.
This ends tonight. It just gets fucking better, doesn't it? Totally nothing.
I got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. And you're missing an arm. Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool? Good. Go sit down.
Just kind of like, oh, here we are.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah. I know who you are.
You saw my car out front then. You see anything else you want in there? Not a whole lot left.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
I'm sorry. Whatever it is, whatever happened, you have to hear that I'm sorry.
That doesn't mean anything to me. I wish it did. I'm not a bad man. I don't believe in vengeance. But I've got nothing left. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
A boy named Ben who was with us. I liked him. He was a good kid.
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
It's not my fault.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you? You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I did what I had to.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
You deserved it.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
Story.
The whole story?
I'm trying to get his trust back.
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. Hurt you so bad.
I'm sorry.
I hear that. After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.